Yo,
Dogs,
what's going on, man? Welcome back to another reaction video. I know your boy's been MIA for the past 35-40 days. I'm going through some shit. Work's been crazy, but I'm not here to make excuses. I'm excited, man. Tonight we're checking out the brand new, I'm 3 weeks behind, Bring Me the Horizon track. This is Obey with YUNGBLUD, official video. Saw the first 5 seconds, saw a big ass robot. Yep, they did it again. So first time I actually heard YUNGBLUD was because of Machine Gun Kelly getting into the pop punk shit. So I've listened to a couple of his songs and I really like it. He's out there too, so I'm kind of excited to see Ollie Sykes and YUNGBLUD dynamic low composition here on this song. I heard it was really good. Homie Matias said he actually didn't hate it, coming from him, knowing his, the way he feels about the way Bring Me the Horizon's going. Excited to check this out. So without further ado, boys gonna stop blabbing, we're gonna get into it, man. Let's go. Yep, that's that robot I was talking about. What the fuck? Turn this down a little bit. Oh shit. Of course. This is so sick. Just to give y'all a heads up, I'm gonna pause here in a little bit. YUNGBLUD got his own robot. Oh shit. Said what? What? Give it to me. Fucking give it to me, bro. Ha ha. Give me some quarter notes too. No. No quarter notes. At least give me a halftime chorus. Give me a halftime chorus to take us out. What? That was so stupid. Yo, I really enjoyed that. I said I was going to pause it, and then I just kept on going. Man, 3 weeks behind, and that did not disappoint 22 days after they dropped it. This shit has 6 million views for a reason, bro. Let me know what y'all are thinking of this. I really, really enjoyed that. I was hoping for a longer breakdown with some quarter notes. I will say it was a bit of a letdown, and I did think that they'd go halftime chorus on the way out, but they didn't. But hey, guess what, man? I really, really enjoyed that. My hair looked something like Youngblood's before this week. I finally got a haircut for the first time in a month and a half. Should have just dyed it red and asked them to be in the music video low key. So don't have too much to say, man. That was dope. Let me know. I've been out of the game for a couple weeks. Let me know what y'all want me to check out. The new Fit for a King has been on repeat. Since they dropped it on Friday, I couldn't wait. Maybe I'll drop a drum cover to that. So if you throw that my way, I will not be reacting to it because it won't be genuine. I've already heard it. I do plan on checking out that Eskimo Callboy song. Might as well, right? Feel like that was pretty hyped, but I'm big time behind on that. So if y'all have anything y'all want me to check out, let me know. Also, let me know what you thought of this song and the way Bring Me the Horizon is going. I'm stoked for their new music, man. I like the way they're going. If you like the video, let me know by leaving a like. Hit that subscribe button for your boy as well. Man, I mean the absolute world. Hopefully we'll see you in the next one, bro. Peace.